say enough good things about Jason Taylor, just sitting back in zone coverage, eyes on the quarterback the whole way, and a big-time play.
Whirling win on the field. And this kick. Oliver out of the backfield. Here's a swing pass to Keelan Robinson, and he's into Oklahoma State territory. Out of the pistol. It'll be Robinson, and he finds a running lane. What a sweet move to the second level and beyond. Touchdown, Bijan Robinson.
And it's the patience. He waits for it. Patient as the block's set up, and then as soon as he sees the hole, you're going to see the burst past that last level.
It's an Oklahoma State team, too, that struggles to run the ball. Obviously in a passing situation here. Sanders pressures it in space. Deep ball pulled in.
This year.
On second and goal, Richardson again keeps the feet. Here's the punt. Presley under it, and he don't think it touched it. Syracuse, Ewers to pass, gets leveled as he throws a deep ball, and it's on target. Ewers under center here. Play action, Ewers setting up, and dumps it off, and it's a great call. Inside the five and into the end zone.
Please, safety's really turned into a nice linebacker.
Hutton gets it blocked. And Texas has it at the 40-yard line.
Blackwell takes it off the foot. Huge.
And after the one-yard pickup, Ewers to throw here. Going for Robinson is open. Caught inside the 20. A breakdown defensively, and Robinson makes. Longhorns. Sanders to the sideline, and Brennan Presley breaks a tackle inside the five.
Oh, tackle there from Jameson.
First and goal. Richardson walks in.
Here, this first half of the wide receiver court for the Cowboys.
Play fake. Sanders, end zone shot, and it is intercepted. 3-0 atop the Big 12 standings where they play tonight. And Ewers gives to Roschon Johnson, and Johnson's gone inside the 20. Johnson heading for the end zone.
The mistake there at the end of the play.
Going to run the ball here. Richardson, nice cut in the hole. Past the 50, it's Jaden Nixon. A shoe comes flying off. Nixon still going, carrying defenders all the way down near the 10-yard line. Well, we knew.
From the two, it's going to be Richardson looking for his third touchdown.
Richard, freshman from Dallas, just 14 carries on the season coming in. Sanders in trouble, gets hit again as he throws, and it's pulled in for a first down. Stephon Johnson passed.
Cowboys left that game battered and bruised.
Sanders to the air on second and 10. Has a man, it's caught at the 40-yard line. It's Green inside the 30. First miss of any kind at the end of the first half. The miss from 48 yards. This is a 40-yard attempt. And it's good. Sanders to throw. Looking over the middle end zone. Caught! First time we've seen him. Back to pass goes Sanders. And going to dump it off to the back. Missing Texas defenders. And it's on the CU. He's got only one miss on the season. That was today. Sanders has a completion and a first down and a broken tackle by Bryson Green, and he's going to go to the end zone. Touchdown, Oklahoma State. Ewers from the pocket throws a lob downfield. It's picked off at the 42. Clock starts again. Ewers back to throw over the middle again, and it's incomplete. And it's picked off in the redirection. Daniels with the interception off the hands of Sanders into the awaiting arms for Daniels.